Then he touched their eyes and said, "According to your faith, let it be done to you." Matthew chapter 9 verse 29.